Police have released the name of the MSU student shot and killed at an East Lansing apartment complex last week. Police say 22-year-old Isai Berrones died after being shot outside one of the buildings at the 25 East Apartments on Chandler Road Friday. Witnesses say he got into an argument with the shooter and things escalated to gunfire. No arrests have been made at this time.